field moves into the club turn. That's Hierarchy out fast for the early lead. Coming away, striking fellow with CR code towards the inside. Alakite got away fourth and into that first eighth they go. The striking fellow leads. Up on the outside, the Hierarchy to challenge second, racing in third. CR code, Alakite is fourth. Moving up to be fifth as they move down to the quarter mile pole. Infinity Brett, the quarter 29-3. The leader is Hierarchy. The challenger is Infinity Brett, racing in third to the three ace. That striking fella racing in fourth position, Siako. In fifth is Alakite and driving from fourth, Siako. Around the turn they go, the leader by two, Infinity Brett. Racing in second, the Hierarchy, Siako out there third. Racing fourth is Striking Fella. Coming on to be fifth as they go over to the three-quarter mile pole, Marengo Bird. On the front end, the leader is Infinity Brett. On the outside, Siako second, the Hierarchy is third. Marengo Bird right there fourth, in fifth position, Striking Fella. Huff and Tuff comes to sixth. Alakite is seventh. Racing in eighth on the outside. That's Dakota Chansey. Three quarters, 1:29. They turn for home. The leader is Infinity Brett. Marengo Bird now comes on second. Huff and Tuff moves up third in the lane. That's Huff and Tuff on the outside, taking the lead and drawing out. Racing in second position, Marengo Bird, but it's Huff and Tough. Number four, Huff and Tough, is the unofficial winner. They're photographing for the second.